Assalamu alaikum. Do you think that you're colorblind? I don't mean what my uncle actually has, where he can't see color at all and everything's gray, black, and white. I mean that you don't think that you see color. I used to think I was like that before I had that epiphany that I mentioned in my last video about being a white girl. Colorblindness actually offers a way out to avoid addressing social problems. Colorblindness is not great, okay? This is when people who are not a person of color, they ignore or they downplay and the discrimination that's happening. So we do have actual overt racism and, you know, violence perpetrated in the name of racism. But what we have also is social, economical, and institutional discrimination. And this is something that we really have to help our organizations, the organizations of people of color. So this is why I want to bring to attention MuslimArc.org, MuslimArc.org, and inshallah you can go and support them. You know, take the anti-racism pledge, and inshallah begin this journey. So when we're talking about these different kinds of discrimination, what are we talking about now? If you really want to think about it, and you want to consider yourself as part of this world, then you got to take a look at the neighborhood, the school segregation, hoarding opportunities. Really, really think about these things, because this is really where we're going to find that discrimination. It is something that white people, white converts, white reverts can actually have a hand in changing, inshallah. So what is the first step? Acknowledging your whiteness. Now, we notice that with different, you know, white pride groups, we're not talking about being proud of being white, and we're not talking about accentuating that and finding some kind of reason to have, you know, have some pride in that. We're talking about acknowledging and realizing the privilege that we have, the opportunities that we've had, the freedom of choice that we had, and even our acceptance of Islam. If we really think about it, the freedom that we had to accept Islam and change our lives and change how we dress and, you know, maybe move to a different place, all of those things are probably linked to some type of advantage that we had because we're a white revert. So this is just something I want us all to think about, inshallah. Check out MuslimArc.org and learn a lot more. You know, sign up for some courses, take the pledge, inshallah, and work on being an anti-racist. Assalamu alaikum.